Welcome back, students. In this video lecture, we will be discussing the question number 179 of NEET 2018 question paper. The question reads, the similarity of the bone structure in the four limbs of many vertebrates is an example of number 1, convergent evolution, number 2, analogy, number 3, homology, number 4, adaptive radiation. Let's discuss what is homology and what is analogy. Homology is when you have same origin, but then now at the current situation, all these organs are used for different functions. That means they have evolved differently, right? That means starting from a same point, starting from a same origin or from the same ancestral species, you have diverged into different forms. That means this type of evolution is also known as divergent evolution. Analogy is when you start from, you come from different ancestors, right? But you are having the same function. Why? It can be due to the environment which you are living in. For example, you are living in water, right? You are living in water, then the fins or the fins of different animals are different, right? They are of different origins, but the function of the fin is the same, right? The function of the fin is the same. It helps you to get the dissolved oxygen in the water, and also it helps you to swim inside the water. The function is the same, but the origin is different. You are coming from different ancestor, right? So this type of evolution is also known as convergent evolution, because you are converging at a point, right? You all are coming from different backgrounds or different origins, but you are performing the same function, right? Now the question reads, the similarity of the bone structure. The structure of the bone is similar. The structure of the bone is similar in the four limbs of many vertebrates, right? The structure is different. Why? Sorry, the structure is same. Why? Because they are coming from the same origin, because they are coming from the same ancestral species. But the different, the functions they are performing today are different. They are performing different functions, right? That is why the correct option is homology, right? Homology. The bone structure in the four limbs of vertebrates is same. That means they have a long bone followed by a short bone, and also the shape and size of the bones are also same. The arrangement of the bones is same. That means the structure of the bones of the four limbs is same. Why? Because they are coming from the same ancestor. But during the course of time, they have evolved differently. They have moved to different geographical locations, due to which now the four limbs perform different functions. In some animals, the four limbs of vertebrates perform the running. They help in running of the organism. In other vertebrates, it can help in flying, right? The four limbs can help in flying. So they perform different functions. So our clear-cut option is homology, where we evolve from same ancestral species but have different functions. Thank you.